just to make it through. When all you gotta keep is strong, move along like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along just to make it through. When all you gotta keep is strong, move along like I know you do.
Demon Slayer Psych says mic check 123. MRXGATOR says do the wiggling SDAYAM. Wiggles says good morning. Demon Slayer Psych says down in Ohio. Badger Blast Dunn says happy Saturday. Demon Slayer Psych says it's actually night.
Night for you, but not for me. Good morning, guys. I just got in front of my PC again.
Demon Slayer Psych says for me.
Yes, for you. Just for you. Is my mouth dead? Oh, God. All right, what I miss? Sorry, guys.
Poker face,
Okay, let's see. This one?
Okay, Demon Slayer Psych says, are you gonna play?
No. Never. Good morning. Are you gonna play?
J0K3RSSD says, I need your dingle loadout wiggles. I bought that legendary against my better judgment.
Welcome to the club, man. I actually don't think I have a loadout. It might be Yvonne's loadout that I was using yesterday. Because I didn't save whatever I had used before. I might have tweaked it, but then when I just equipped it, I just equipped whatever was there. But it worked actually better. I don't know if it was just the camo, but it was working a little bit better.
J0K3RSSD says, when you used it yesterday, it seemed like a laser.
Yeah, it felt a lot better. So, I'll pop it in the chat, I think. Or I'll show it to you. And then I'll try to remind me to put it in the loadout section. I just want to make sure I'm not taking credit for Yvonne's loadout, but I'll show you what I got. I saw that.
Good morning, wonderful people. I hope you remember me. It has been forever since I last visited.
It really has been forever. Where you been, man?
Demon Slayer Psych says, what are you doing today?
I don't know what I'm doing today, man. I'm be playing some games, though. That's the category I have, right? Playing COD Mobile? I don't know. Dude, I don't even know. Let's make a job real quick, and then I have a PSA for everyone. Hey, Joker, I have a question. Hey, Mr. Gator. Please use TTS, because I don't pay attention to that anymore.
J0K3RSSD says, grind some damn warfare, hell yeah.
I'm not even going to call it grinding. I'm just going to grind some camos in Warfare. Oh my god, I had this brilliant toilet idea. Yes, I was peeing. And I had an idea, like an epiphany. I'm gonna grind crossbow. Can I? Yeah, I'm gonna grind crossbow in Warfare. And guys, you can use TTS. Anybody is free to use TTS. It's exclamation TTS followed by whatever the fuck you wanna say that is not offensive, hateful, or stupid.
The Communist says, well, it has been a busy month with college. I had a long research paper.
Ooh, what did you research?
MRXGATOR says, nice tat, never knew.
Thank you.
Demon Slayer Psych says, wow, clapping so and.
I'm covered, Gator. Look, I have one here. You guys can see I've been having the same hairstyle for the last few days because I haven't washed my hair, but that's why. There's a bug in there. I habitually don't wash my hair. Okay. Who else did I miss? Who else is here before I start with this Dobby Boom? I just can't wait to get that over with. Let's see, Mr. Gator. Guys, shout out to Mr.
Communist says
Gator.
It was an economics paper on development economics.
Yeah, my brain, my blank there. Economics. Cool. Good for you. Let me give a promo to
J0K3RSSD says, what was your question?
Mr. Gator,
MRXGATOR says, oh girl, you.
Mr. Gator shows his nip on stream.
Demon Slayer Psych says, my Toth fell out.
Go give him a follow. He's part of my stream team, guys. He's part of my stream family. Which tooth was it? Was it one of the front ones? Because if it's one of the front ones, you've got to take a picture. I want to see. Hi, Ronald Rojas. Hi on YouTube. Hi, Cola! Your hair looks so good, you faker. You said you ran out of bleach. It doesn't even look like you bleached it. You just put some color in it. It looks so good. Cola's like an expert hairdresser, apparently. Lonely's here, Siberia. Oh, what? Watt is here. Who else? Oh, Cola's in-game. Is that an invite? Can I get
Demon Slayer Psych
Cola?
Says it's the side. There is a big patch of blood. The Communist says, well, economics is my fave subject to study, hence I become a Marxist while studying the history of economic thought. MRXGATOR says, yes, I sling it around like a helicopter, like I just don't care.
Your nipple?
Ty Goat says, yo,
that we all need to see.
Amazing bot potato wiggles wiggly puff jiggly puff your lazy bum sleepy head CR.
You gave my TTS bot a stutter. It was good. It was a good one. I saw a Badgie Blast is here. Baja. Really good to see you, Communist. Congrats Demon on completing Slayer that Psych paper. Says, if you're so gonna play, let's hop in. Lonely, lonely. There's a forklift here. Chop his dishes here. I'll start rubbing my boobs. Man, Mr. Gator, you are hilarious. I love you. I'm so glad I've been able to catch your stream. Oh, sure. No, Joker, my question was, when you came in and said something, did my walk-on work for you? Pimp Boy, what's up, mate? How are you? Juzzy! Juzzy's magic fingers. I want your command. I want your chat command in my chat about you. This is so good. Watch out, boy.
J0K3RSSP Thank you, says, Pimp Boy. I heard I'm Batman. Was that it?
That was it.
Ty Goat says, how it wiggles.
It worked. I thought I heard it. That's how loud my headphones are. I heard it from across the room. I'm good. Wiggles is good. Thank you, Gator.
MRXJTOR says, not as funny as you.
No, Mr. Gator's the shit. Y'all need to check him out. I don't even know.
J0K3RSSP I don't know the theme RSSP of your stream, says, man. I love it and appreciate the hell out of you.
But you are says, good well, time, thank Sally.
I'm delighted to see you are in better health.
Was I not in good health before? Was I not in good health before? Thank you for the host. Thank you for the follow, Riyadh, H39. What's up, man? Alright, Javi. Let's do this call. I don't even know any. I'm not gonna do this. I don't even know if I'm selling any of this. I already drank my free stuff. I think we're good. Is that? Where's my mocha? Look, I can't even find it. Where'd it go? Maybe we're not doing it. Oh, it's right here. This is it. I got it. Oh! Why is it here?
The Communist says, well, you were always.
This isn't as Demon good Slayer as my other
says,
one.
If you are going to play lead hop in BB. MRXGATOR says, did you say you wanted to slap my butt and call me Sally?
Tiger yes.
says, did you ever look at my Discord post from the other day, my DM to you wiggles?
I don't know, Gator. I can't. I'm really, there's something wrong with me. I have no idea. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry in advance to everyone else. If you guys ask me to do anything, there's just something. I just can't. This is why you should not trust me with a child. Can barely trust myself with myself. What was it about, Gator? Remind me. Sorry, there's two Gators in here now, but you're not a mister, so. Sorcat's here? Sorcat! Sorcat's my other meme.
MRXGATOR says there's nothing wrong with you.
Oh. There's plenty wrong. Alright, let's go. I have not heard a Mamas and the Papas song remixed like this before. Did you do this, Joker? I feel like this is a you. I love this song. Or was that you, Chelsea? What? That's what it is? Is that what it's called? Tech House? Tech House?
Demon Slayer Psych says, I am watching Jungle Cruise.
Jungle Cruise?
Ty Goat says the new leggy character, what she looks like for next I'll season, new up. Season next week, get ready. J0K3RSSD says Shorecat serenaded his stream with some epic synthwave.
There's two Gators now, you gotta be. I thought you liked Rage Core. Wow, I'm shocked. Usually Joker is the one that's sharing very interesting music that I've never heard before. Alright, we're gonna oat milk, heavy, extra creepy oat milk.
Jafunk says Oppa Daddy is here.
When did Joker get to stop by Z Shortcut? I've been talking you up like crazy, Shortcut.
Demon Slayer Psych says, I finally got the gold M4. I am gonna rub it in people face who said you will never get it.
The M4? Who would say you'd never get it? That's crazy. I'm using caramel almond milk creamer. I'm gonna stir it up. That's good. You guys are so lucky that I'm not in my death metal phase anymore. I said this way. Looks good, yeah? Looks good. Ready. Okay, ice.
Demon Slayer Psych says.
Isn't he funny? If you guys think I'm funny, Short Cat's like way funnier than me. It's like a male version of me. Me with a penis.
MRXGATOR says got milk.
No, I don't like milk. It's like, it's almond milk and heavy oat milk. Heavy, extra creamy oat milk. I don't know why I keep calling it heavy. Ah, Major! I'm always so happy to see you. I'm so glad I even had a second to message you this morning. And it's funny because you messaged me right before I was going to message you, and then I forgot what I was going to say to you. All right, let's see. Real quick, Major posted me in a TikTok video, which I think I need to share with you guys as I make treasure boxes. Get ready to shit your pants. Get your adult diapers out, guys. Because this by far is the most impressive thing I've ever seen. If I were to birth a demon spawn, this is what it would look like. So let's take a look at this.
Demon Slayer Psych says, woo, 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 baby
bee. Woo. Woo. All right. Where is it? This one? Or is it this one? Ooh, baby. Is this media player? What is this called? What is this program? Is that it? I don't know what I'm looking at. I thought this was already set up. I'm sorry.
Demon Slayer Psych says, who is better at sniping, Wiggle or me?
You. I can't snipe. Is that it?
J0HNW1CK3D says, gorgeous Wiggles.
What
Juzzy
app
and
is
Juzzy
this?
Says, Mita.
How do I find out what program I'm looking at? Is that photo? Media player. Photo? Alright, let me just open in my email. What is that? Maybe that's why. Man, I'm so excited. Now all the pumpiness is gone. Open a new window. Okay, that works. Look at that. Where the fuck is it? Ooh!
Demon Slayer Psych says, WHER do you?
What? I'm sorry, guys. I don't know how to do things. This one? We're almost there, I promise. All buttons. That's weird. Sorry, there's a glare. Okay. All right, finally. Here we go. No, kidding. Here we go. Okay. Where do you go? To where? My tech house and my family. Very interesting.
Demon Slayer Psych says, where do you go?
What does that mean? Where do I go? Where's the rest of the comment? Lonely. All is here. 330 milliliter ladies. All right, let's do this while I make treasure boxes. Put that right the fuck there. And that's not working because I gotta open it. Is it just a photo? Fuck my life. It's not gonna work. Why is it just a photo? Okay.
Josie and Josie says, is this your son?
It would be if I were to have children. But anyway, I'll find it. I'll find it later. Where's the... Oh, that's how it works. Oh, I got it. What's supposed to be pause? Okay. See, I'm telling you guys there's something wrong with me. I don't know how to do things. Alright, there we go. Done.
Money don't jiggle jiggle.
It folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle.
For sure. Make me want to dribble dribble. You know, riding,
riding in my Fiat.
Fiat.
Really have to see it. 6'2" in a compact. No slack. Alright, here you go. We'll keep you busy for 17 seconds. Prepare to be impressed. His splicks are better than mine. Hey, Pancatito, how are you?
Scared.
Oh. Can we watch this again? There's no audio?
Juzzy and Juzzy says, I can't lie, I'm having an at-home rave R and listening to the music I put through your song requests. LOL, I am jamming. Badger Blast Dunn says, impressive.
Should we zoom in? Three. Should we zoom in on hand cam? At least three.
Demon Slayer Psych says, that kid will be better than you wiggle.
He already is
Juzzy
better than
Juzzy
me.
Juzzy says, we get clapped by this kid.
We do. His flicks are better than mine. What the? And the way he's holding his iPad, like, come on. That's not even fair. That's not fair. What the hell is that? Anyway, I'm gonna make a treasure box real quick.
Ty Goat says, Wiggles in an imaginary dream world. She really isn't here. It's just a Wiggles ghost of herself.
Yeah, the noise he makes. Hilarious. I got a hair in my mouth. Oh, that's a long one. I kind of like this. Thanks, Juzzy.
Juzzy and Juzzy says, POV, that one guy in the ranked lobby with no character skin that top frags every game.
That's you. All right, let's make a box.
J0K3RSSD says, good thing you didn't poop that hair out. Could you imagine?
I imagine, because my cat eats my hair all the time, and poor thing, it gets stuck in there. She gets a little dangler.
Demon Slayer Psych says, A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z.
Very mature. Hey, Josh,
says, be
Facebook.
Right back. Going to go
thank
slap
so
yogurt in the face
vibes,
with some yogurt,
man.
And tell him to get his butt in
face,
here.
Yeah. What, yogurt? Slapping yogurt where? What was my message coming to me?
Stjafunk says, only little dick quit.
What?
Demon Slayer Psych says, MRXGATOR says, in the face.
In. Okay, thank you for that, Mr. Gator.
Juzzy and Juzzy says, I'm DJing right now.
You are DJing. I'm kind of feeling it right now. Oh, where's my notepad? I'm not kidding.
Demon Slayer Psych says, 02928.
Dude, what's that? Demon Slayer, what the fuck is up with you? Are you, do you want to get a blacklisted from TCS? I don't know what you're saying, man. Please make sense. Please. No. I love it when
Juzzy and Juzzy says, strobe lights, lasers, and a smoke machine would top off the stream right now.
Yeah, and some what is it called? Molly? That girl Molly?
J0K3RSSD says, is Demon trying to throw some code at text to speech?
I know what he's doing. He's trying to use your cheat code, baby. Get your cheat code.
Badger Blast Dun says some ecstasy.
That one. That one.
Juzzy and Juzzy says, is it wrong I don't molly to have a good time in a place like that?
No, J0K3RSSD
says my cheat codes are some bendy fingers. Demon Slayer Psych says, do you think I have ACDT?
What is that, like a cable company? ACDT? Or is that a band, ACDC?
Badger Blast Dun says, all the raves I've been to sober and it's great.
I can't say I've ever been to a rave. No, I went to one and I was sober until I saw the girl in the corner with the dreadlock and she had the tank of gas and the balloons. I don't know what it's
Demon
called.
Slayer Psych says, Stub Pood, what 91021?
What? Pood? Food?
J0K3RSSD says, I got to see Paul Oakenfold live at Cream.
Live? You know who I got to see live? Steve Miller Band.
Juzzy and Juzzy says, party believe. Gas or laughing gas?
Laughing gas.
Badger Blast Dun says, the balloon things is called Whippets.
I thought the Whippets were the things that you buy at the
Demon Slayer box. Psych says, boob or poop. Yogurt Slang Gaye says, poop. My face is covered in Mr. Gator's yogurt. Badger Blast Dun says, maybe now I don't know.
Okay, I gotta check how I spell this word. I always get it wrong. Master. Give it away.
Demon Slayer Psych says, I am gonna play CODM. Juzzy and Juzzy says, do we take the music into darker territory?
Please? I like it dark.
J0K3RSSD says, some people with these game invites have no boundaries, do they lol?
No, they just keep sending invites over and over again. Okay, I'm done making boxes. Let's call it a day. Thank you. Shout out to Juzzy for being a DJ today. I appreciate always hearing music. You guys don't know Juzzy. He's the one with the magic fingers. I think he really, if he didn't have hand cam, I would definitely accuse him of cheating because his aim is so fucking precise. You can catch him. Actually, he's on Trovo now. Is it Josie on Trovo? I think so.
Yogurt Slang Gaye says, what's the rules on this TTS LOL?
It's the rules that apply for the TTS are the same rules that apply to the room. If you scroll down to the panel section on Trovo, you can see the rules. They're very extensive. I believe they're there. If not, I can find them for you and remind you. Lonely, thank you so much for the chocolate. Thank you guys for the fireballs and chocolate. Let me use a sticker for Lonely. Boop. And Cinti. Christ, I need to stop putting these on my face. Let's put one here. Blood Locker. Agnes! Went off? Nope. All right, that's all. That's all you get. I don't know what he's saying, but I like it. Alright, I need to actually load up my game.
J0K3RSSD says, a good rule of thumb is to not go full degenerate disgusting when trying to be funny.
Yeah. What Joker said. I love this song. Oh my god, let's hear this remix. Is that what they call it? Is that a remix? Remix? Okay. Did my spot crash? Sure did, didn't it? I don't see any chat, I'm sorry. Open up your...
Juzzy and Juzzy says, I always play this kind of music on really good subwoofers. Yogurt Slang AA says, yes, I'm a chronic pecker puller.
I mean, I could tell by looking at the man. TMI though, but I could tell. I think we could all tell. Oh, real quick, guys, I want to share one more thing with you guys. This is my little PSA. I got this in the mail. This is, hey, Turbo, what's up, man? This is actually really important. You guys should, there it is. Okay. It's really important. So I work in healthcare. You guys might not know this, but I think it's important to share any kind of information regarding community health or public health that I get from the state. So, last thing before we finally, that's really all I wanted. Can I zoom? I can. All right. I'm sorry, guys. So shit. I think that's the word.
Yogurt Slang AA says, like LPN, RN, or what type of healthcare?
I'm an RN. Okay, here we go. Real quick. I don't know if you guys can actually read this. I have no idea, but visuals, some people just don't. Okay. Some people just don't do well with hearing shit and being talked at. So, this is what's going on. There is an extensively drug-resistant strain of Pseudomonas aeruginosa with multiple infection types, including eye infections, that's going around in the United States. Okay. Extremely drug-resistant. Okay. Yeah, let's go down, blah, blah, blah. Healthcare stuff that you guys don't need to know about. So the outbreak is in. As of February 7, 2023, 56 case patients in 12 states. And this is in California, Colorado, Connecticut, Florida, New Jersey, whatever NM is. New York, Nevada, Texas, Utah, Washington, and Wisconsin have been reported this infection. So the presentations include keratitis, whatever. But the outcomes include permanent vision loss from this shit. It is coming from eye drops. Ezra eye drops. Guys, if it's not, if they haven't been reported to your state yet, just don't use Ezra eye drops right now. Okay. Yeah. There you go. Ezra Care artificial tears. So there's your PSA. Yeah. Yeah, from eye drops too. Yeah, just sticking blindness straight into your eye. So that's why I felt it was important to share this with you guys. Duh. If you have Esri Care artificial tears, throw them away. Don't buy them.
Yogurt Slang AA says, okay, listen, guys, gals, stay out of Georgia.
It's only where it's been reported. Like in other states, they might not know where the fuck it's coming from yet. So just Esri Care. If you own stock in them, dump it now. Yeah, Esri Care artificial tears.
Japonic hasn't been reported in my state. Here.
Yeah. It's Esri Care artificial tears, preservative free over the counter product.
Says weird drops still slap the music, I mean.
Baggage in multi dose bottles. So it's the. Yeah, you guys know what this is. Yep, that's it. That's why I felt like that was really important to share with you guys. And if you go to your grandma, grandpa's house, check their cabinet, you find it, throw it away. That's scary. I wanna move it, move it. Let's go. Hey, Rug. Pop Tart's here. Guys, I will never know that you're here if you don't use PTOs. I'm sorry. Yeah. Atomic? Wow. Hey. It's weird drops. It's still, it definitely slaps. I like it. It's interesting. Some of us live in Georgia. I live near Georgia. John Wicked, we knew that.
Yogurt Slang AA says thank you for that information. Like, seriously, thank you.
You're welcome. I try to help. Other PSA, if you guys don't know this, I said this a few days ago. Thank you to Joker for informing me. Reddit was Reddit's compromised. So if you haven't changed your password in the last week or so, do it now. Reddit's compromised.
Demon yep. Slayer Psych says, I have a bad time playing, so I came back.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I always have a good time. Good morning, Turbo! Sorry, I missed you. Hazmat suit for all.
Hi, Josie. And Josie says, I still don't have a Reddit account.
Yeah, that's fine. But if you did, I would think so. Getting your shit in order. Saint here. Pomdor's here.
Demon
right
Slayer
here.
Psych says full of camper. Jeff Honks says I don't have that app.
You can use it on just like a browser. Why is everyone saying that they're masturbating? Pop the fucking tart. I don't want to call Pop Tart Pop. I want to call. I love your avatar. I think we're gonna do Warfare today for Clan Wars. I'm gonna try to grind my crossbow camo. I'm gonna see if I can get a diamond.
Juzzy and Juzzy says remixes from Juzzy Go Hard.
Juzzy! Let me find you on Trovo real quick. Juzzy's on Trovo, guys, but you're not really focusing much attention to Trovo. You should. I'm gonna try to shout you up, but the right way, because I don't know. Juzzy? Is it Juzzy on Juzzy there too, or is it just Juzzy? It's just Juzzy. Juzzy YT? No, it's just Juzzy. There we go. Juzzy's got the magic fingers. Hamili, what is he saying? Leandro, thank you so much for the chocolate. You get a sticker. I'm not gonna put them all over my face today. 14 and a half hours? What? Death Angel, what's up with you, man? Streaming, are there streaming GoPro?
Juzzy and Juzzy says, I am focusing my attention on Trovo, but I don't want to take away anything from Twitch, but it's hard for people to consistently come back to it, you know.
Oh, you could do both. I feel like you're well enough established on Twitch that you could spare a little bit more attention for Trovo. I think Trovo's I just want you to be on my team. I just want to play with you on Trovo, man. I'm gonna do squad streams with you and shit. You don't know if there is. Probably
Josie
not.
And Josie says, I stream on both every time.
You just strap a phone to your head. Like this. Or they have like the ones you wear around your neck and it'll hold your phone. I know you do. I know you do. But you never raid anybody on Trovo. You gotta join a team. Pop-Tart, if you're still here, you should try to snag Josie for your team. Get him on the agency. Play some games with him. Let him watch him wreck you. Drew, thank you so much for the chocolate. I'm going to shoulder it. Okay, let's play. This is what we got going on, guys. We're getting our asses handed to us in Clan Wars this week. And you know what? Instead of just fucking
Josie
grinding...
Josie says, I don't know how to raid. I'm Trovo noob still.
It's the same as Twitch. Is it /raid followed by the name? That's why you need to pay a little more attention to it, Shelby. Okay, yeah, we're getting our asses handed to us. So instead of instead of taking the joy out of instead of taking the joy out of playing the game and fucking snowball scuffling, I just figured we'll just have some fun. We have
plenty of time to make it. But you really got to show them elite skills.
Well, I'll show you my elite skills. I handle a corn dog like a pro. Alright. Oh my god, and my next tattoo's gotta be a corn dog. Hi Mardukni, how you doing, man? Alright, so we got gunfire parties open, 10v10. Look how many fucking points these people already have. We have 14,000, I haven't touched it yet, but 72,000 already. And snowball scuffle, who gets 20,000 points in snowball scuffle in less than 24 hours? That is stupid. So yeah, I'm gonna have fun. This is what I really wanted to play yesterday, but I was too worried about grinding. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna grind. Todd, thank you for the chocolate. We're not gonna do that. We're just gonna have some fun. I'm gonna try some weird stuff. Bot wants to try. Hold this open. Amy, you spoil me. I love you. Guys, Amy's also my family on Trovo. I don't know how to spell it. My friend had a license plate that said man eater. So Juzzy is on, he's on Twitch as Juzzy on Juzzy. And then for here, it's just Juzzy. You gotta see his hand cams. He plays 8 fingers on iPod. His aim is stupid good. I swear if he didn't have hand cam, I'd say he was hacking. Where's it? Demon Slayer, thank you so much for the hydrate. Where is Portal? Cheers. Amy, thank you so much. Stop spoiling me. It's not right. And thank you for the chocolate pot. You're gonna get one of these guys. Wow, everyone's so honest today. No connection to mix it up overlay. Is that because it crashed? Yup. I don't even know what that overlay does. That bot doesn't even work, does it? Nope. Okay, back to restream, I suppose. Ooh. I live in Maryland. What state do you live in? Okay, let's play some games. All right, I'm gonna turn off. I don't have an active queue because this shit keeps up. Thank you for boosting me to the boost space, Amy. Stop it. Spoil me. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Blitzer, thank you for the chocolate. I just want to play the game. Stop it. Stop it, guys. All right. I think I'll open a queue, but I don't know how long it's going to be open. So as soon as this shit crashes, it's going to close again. All right. Let's go. All right, if anybody wants to play, exclamation IGN in chat to give an in-game name. Try to use the queue so we can work this out in orderly fashion. Otherwise, I'm just going to grind this crossbow. I don't know. All right, I'm turning off streamer mode. What song is this? Ilo Pool? Turn it back down. Amy! Oh my god, Amy with the EDM car! Amy wins, guys! Amy wins! Amy! You lucky mother lover. Amy! You guys don't know Amy. She is part of my stream team, my stream family. Please. Please pick her out. She's a good time. I must say. Yogurt Slanger. Stop, guys. Don't spoil me. It's like feeding a stray cat. I guess we're doing 10v10. Yvonne chose 10v10. Alright, let's start with that again. Pola, Pola! Pola's hair looks really good. She did it herself. Alright, I'm playing, guys. I'm sorry. If you guys want to talk to me, please use TTS, because I'm not going to look at the screen anymore, else I'm never going to end up playing. That's all I want to do. It's the only reason I'm here. Thank you for that chocolate. Thank you guys for gambling on my ass. You really, really. Y'all need to stop that shit. Stop that.
Demon Slayer Psych says, add me, bro.
Alright, man. What was your name again in game? I know it's not Demon Slayer. There you are. All right, we're just gonna do one of these. We're gonna do one or two of these. I really want to do some more for you. Yogurt Slinger and Popper, you motherfucker, stop it. I appreciate you guys though so much. I really do. Cool. All right, let's roll. Hey guys. Oh yeah. I'm gonna show you guys what Dingo I was using yesterday. So I don't know if this is Yvonne's loadout. I don't know where this came from. I just put it in. And it kind of was good. I don't know if Joker's still here, but... Yeah, boy. Thanks, Pop-Tart! Okay, Baha's in there, Demon Slayer's in. Okay. Yoga Slayer, thank you. Yeah, I don't have trigger here, but this is what you wanted to see. I'm going to take a screenshot of it, actually. Boop. I'm going to be posting that in the Discord later. All right. I'm going to play with this new gun I just bought yesterday. I almost forgot about. Actually, no. I'm going to play with the Dingo. All right, let's go. Death Eagle, thank you so much for the chocolate. Oh my god, thank you guys. Cola, your luck is so bad. No, really though, thank you. I don't even know how to... show my appreciation. Thank you, Cola. For the 8 gears. Every night. Oh, you guys can request music too by using the command exclamation SR followed by the name of the song.
Yogurt Slang Gaye says, don't say thank you to me. I appreciate what you did for Gator last night.
Don't you mean what I did to Gator last night? I appreciated the man nip slip. Bruh, oh my god. Yeah, I give up, Cola. Give up. Don't, no more gambling for you. I mean, Yogurt Slinger, that's the right way to, that's just the right way to behave. Gotta treat your bottom bitch good. thank you for the heart, Pella.
He says, oh, plenty of man nips to go around.
He was really slinging around though. I got close up. Man, I don't like the Dingo. Yeah, move. Baha, I'll protect you. Yee! Yeah, no more. We're cut off, Pola. No more. I almost tried to shoot my own trophy system out of the air.
Yeah, boy. Careful. Enemy swarm activated.
Yogurt Slang Gaye says next drinking stream never know may see Gator twerking.
You know what? I don't think that's even that much of a stretch. And that's why we love Gator. Really, with the VTOL? No. Ooh, I like this song. Thank you for the rose. Thank you, Targun Van and Sardana. Y'all cool. Y'all are cool peoples. No. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Thank you for the fireball, evil bro. Oh, bro. Brew. Wow, Spoon Pigeon's got aim hack. Giggity giggity, thank you so much for the joy.
Josie and Josie says, Wiggles, did you need a dingo loud out?
I'll take your dingo. Alcoholic. Who's an alcoholic? You're an alcoholic. Terpa. 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 Terpa wins, guys. Portal, there you are. I already cracked my LaCroix. I was saving my Red Bull for you. How are you today? Oh shoot, I forgot to turn off relay. That's probably gotta be really annoying. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh shoot.
Yogurt Slang Gaye says, I don't drink, I chug.
Setting. My keyframe interval is not the appropriate setting. But let me turn off relay. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. He said, I'm a chronic masturbator and an alcoholic. Good one. You don't drink, you chug? I don't drink alcohol, but I'll drink everything else. If everything else is Red Bull. If I could drink a Hot Pocket, I would. Oh, there's a winning fucking beverage flavor. Cause you know how Coke is always coming up with different flavors? I'm gonna pitch this idea. Hot Pocket flavor.
Yogurt Slang Gaye says I can't drink Red Bulls anymore.
Why not? Did you have a bit of a problem? I don't know what Lost has. Hi 24! 24 M King, thank you so much for
Josie
the Twitch
and Josie
follow.
Says, is it bad
how
I'm a
are
monster
you?
Drinker?
Yes, I'm judging you. Monsters. It tastes good, but it's just all sugar. There's no energy. No energy in it. Judging you. Yeah, we're all judging you. Judging you. Gross.
Yogurt Slang AA says drinking 60 ounces of them a day was killing my stomach and PP size.
I'm Batman.
J0K3RSSD says I was in a VR match and heard something about the dingo. Did you post your loadout?
I didn't post it because I'm not sure. Well, I'd have to open up Discord on my phone to put the screenshot there, but I'm not actually still not sure if Yvonne's or not. I wanted to show it to you at least. And then Josie's offering to give me his dingo loadout. 24M King, I do not recall your... You just followed me on Twitch, so I definitely don't remember you. Who are you? Did I remember you? What did you do?
J0K3RSSD says, no worries, bruh.
Oh, that's, so I was playing with this new bot that keeps crashing, and it's like a walk-on function, and I tested it on Joker, because he's Batman. I say he's Batman. 24M King, thank you for the hydrate. Portal 2! Cheers, guys.
Juzzy and Juzzy says you need to drink Monster for increased size, that's why.
Let's stream. Thank you for the chocolate. Okay, guys, I want to play Warfare. But before we do that, what was I doing? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, the dingo, the hydrate, Jobby in my body. Oh, Iron Man. Ah, it's the good stuff. Doing Red Bull, yeah. I'm doing Red Bull right now. That's for you, Portal. You know what? I think when I was really drinking more than four a day.
J0K3RSSD says this song is fire.
It was eating my stomach too. This is what I'm using for the dingo. I don't know where it came from. I'm actually going to save it because I kind of like it. It's not for that mode. So let me add that command on Botrick. Add song dingo.
Juzzy and Juzzy says, not gonna lie, if I found a bunch of those heart stickers around, I'd think you're clinically addicted to acid. Am I wrong for thinking this? Yogurt Slang AA says, okay, going to put the phone down and charge.
Juzzy, you make Stjafunk a really good point.
Says, I can share my dingo loadout again if you want.
I just want to make sure that this isn't your dingo loadout, because I don't want to take credit for it if it's yours. I just don't know where it came from. It might be yours that I've messed with, but I'm not sure. Fuck up, Mag. See, Yogurt.
Juzzy says, I've got wiggles thinking about it now. Sjafunk says is not mind.
It's for the event.
J0K3RSSD says dingo my face off, Yevon.
Dingo my face off. Maybe I have to put it on both. That's not it. The fuck? Hey, maybe I have to do it on both.
Sjafunk says you still want my dingo loadout.
The bot, when it says dingo, it sounds like you're saying dingle. I think yours is still in the clan in the chat, actually. Clan chat? Here it is, right here. Let's copy loadout. Fuck, which one do I have equipped right now? Five. Yeah, it's in the clan chat.
J0K3RSSD says, don't let your dingle dongle dangle in the dirt.
Dingle dongle dangle. Yeah, don't let that thing drag on the ground, man. Five. Was that five? Did I just say the wrong thing? Oh yeah, this is Yvonne.
J0K3RSSD says that was a cadence in the military.
So I don't know where mine came from. Josie, did you drop your loadout?
Josie and Josie says my dingle dangles cause of my monster intake.
24M King, where have you been, Iron Man Struck? Not make your monster larger. Let's stream. What's up, dude? How are you? Kim! Explosy. Alright, yep, that's that. That's Yvonne's if you guys want it. I'll save it though. Might be good. Gunsmith, save. I'm gonna name it something. Black Mamba? I wanna use mine. Actually, I'm gonna try yours. Do it again, let's try yours. Joker, get in here, we can try out these the dingles. I'm gonna do just a couple more of these and then switch to Warfare, so we're gonna have a smaller group. Nagito, thank you so much for the chat. Thank you for the fireball too. Burnett Patini, thank you. Let's stream, thank you for the chicken, the winter chickens, and the chocolate and the fireball. Jesus Christ, let's stream. I love you. Yes, I can be bought. Let's go. It was chilly now. Wow, there's a lot more chronic masturbators in the world than I thought. I feel like I'm having a,
Josie chronic. And Josie says my Lodi is in the disc for whenever you check.
Chronic Masturbators Anonymous. Kins, I'm doing great. How was movie night with the lady? Was it successful?
J0K3RSSD says I nuked with Dingo in 10v10 on Icebreaker earlier.
On Icebreaker? Seriously? We have jokes about it. Man, okay. It's in the Discord. I'll check. Yeah, boy! Explosy! Thank you for exploding roses all over me. Okay, I'm gonna look after this match. I'm gonna pop it in. Explosy! Yeah, boy! Thank you for breaking my stream.
Josie and Josie says I thought the map was called Ball Breaker.
It should be. Thanks, Explosy. Son of a biscuit. It is a ball breaker. I hate that map. Hate it. Too much running around. I'm getting better at managing my yogging, but man. I know you're there, motherfucker. Why do I not have the... Yeah, drop that ball. Great evening, very successful. Yes. Touchdown. Go. Oh my. I can see you. Merc 844848. Hi. Welcome in. Thank you so much for the Twitch follow. How you doing today, man? Thank you guys for helping me. I didn't even know there was a PK going on. Thank you guys. Bruh. Oh no. I don't know about all that. I don't know nothing about nothing. I'm just gonna play God. Oh no, I missed my opportunity.
Juzzy and Juzzy says vote for chronic masturbator counter on stream.
Yeah, I feel like we're in a chronic masturbators anonymous group meeting right now. Oh my god, I have team chat on. Oops. Son of a bitch. Vote for Chronic Master Counter. Yeah, I vote for it. We'll make it happen. Guys, that arena is 4K. Got what goes under the 100,000. I mean, four more arenas. Damn. Ooh, what a good song. I gotta turn this up. This PK arena, other than like the top tiered Provo partners, doesn't matter for anything else. Because now it's like mandatory to be A and S class for diamond and platinum or whatever. Which I'll never make. The tactical penis. Tactical penis. Platinum, you're out of your mind. I'm gonna have to start hot tubbing if I want to get platinum. You kidding me? That ain't happening except for Halloween. Oh my god, Pop Tart, you should do a hot tub Halloween stream. Oh my god, that would be amazing. I want to see Pop Tart talking about a microkini. Pop-Tart's raising money for her new micro-kini, guys. I can see the donation bar now. Fill that fucker up. I did my mock hot tub stream for Halloween. This shit was so funny. But girl... Like, I even did the whole, oh my god, the research I had to do for that Halloween stream was, like, it ruined my suggested streams section. yeah. Apparently they think I'm, in the hot tub stream. But, one of the common themes is you can, you have, like, a menu. And on Pop-Tart's menu, we would have to see you do some squats, girl. I'm sorry. Oh my god, please do it. I would die. That would be so fun. I mean, you would have so much fun. Girl! That's what I said.
Juzzy says, ladies and gentle, we gather here day in this committee to discuss this alliance of addiction, gift, and true passion of chronic masturbation.
I was like, for only the price of your firstborn child, you can see Wiggles do some squats. Because this shit ain't ever gonna happen. Bro, I bought the cheapest little baby pool. I had it here around my chair. I cut the bottom out. I was sitting on some swimmies. The only thing I was missing was a snorkel. I even did like the light. there was glitter everywhere. Shit was good. Yeah, it's on my TikTok. You can see the highlights. Oh my god, it was so fun. It was so fun. I had the banana and everything. I still have that banana. Oh, let me go get it. It's so still, I was trying to deflate it, then I got bored. You pretended to be a cooter, a redneck hunter. He took pictures of deer shit over the wood. That's amazing. 24 M King. Yes, I do have a YouTube. Type exclamation YouTube in chat to get my handle. Might be the link. I need to deflate this. I don't want to pop it, but I don't want to sit here and pull the air out. I sleep with it. Kidding. Yeah, thank you so much for the chocolate. You got a sticker on my shoulder. I've been finding stickers in my hair every morning. Thank you for the posture check.
Juzzy and Juzzy says our alliance is called the CMC and we are established, proud, and honored to be a part of this wet and hard group of people.
The Chronic Masturbators Committee. Guys, thank you for being so strong. Thank you for being so strong and admitting. Maybe you have a problem. That's the first step in recovery. I just hope you all wash your hands. YouTube. Oh, you want the YouTube? Here it is. YouTube. Can I spell? YouTube. KFC Fighters Chronic Masturbator. Welcome, KFC Fighter. Jesse, get on Trovo, hang out in Trovo, mingle. There's a lot of other COD mobile content creators on Trovo right now in my chat. You should definitely get to know, because I think everyone's gonna be as impressed with your magic fingers as I am. Every time I talk about Josie's magic fingers, I feel like such a fangirl. But I can't wrap my head around the accuracy of his fucking flick. It doesn't make sense. It's not humanly possible. It makes me so angry. It also makes me angry that a 3-year-old plays better than me. Wow, all these chronic masturbators in the house. What's up? Got it. Uh-huh. Man, I need to wash my contact. Pizza, thank you for the chocolate. Get a sticker. I'm just gonna... Oh, you know what I was gonna do? I was actually gonna try to, like, put it all over... See if I could paint my whole face. Stickers. I'm gonna completely saturate my face with heart stickers. Masturbation team. It's Masturbators Anonymous. If you're a chronic masturbator, would your hands be really calloused or would they be really soft? That is the question. That's real talk. Next sticker goes on my nose. Sure. I'm just glad you didn't say eyelid.
Yogurt slang gay says soft.
Yeah, they'd be soft. I guess they'd be nice and exfoliated and moisturized. Oh my god, Phil. Where? Ooh, he's running. So your hands are really soft. Thanks, Sam, for the 2 hearts.
Juzzy and Juzzy says maybe one day you can all be a part signed and pledged to this blessed group. Yours truly, the CMC, the Chronic Masturbation Clan.
Oh, that's a great clan name. I was looking for new name ideas. I think we got a winner. Georgia Caramel Love, thank you so much for the chocolate. There you go, Giggity. I don't know if it's gonna stay.
Juzzy and Juzzy says, may God rub you all.
May someone else rub you instead of yourself. Hey yo, thank you so much for the chocolate. Thank you so much for the follow, Mia Mella. Chocolate. Let's see, I'm gonna actually try
Juzzy
to see
and Juzzy
if I
says,
can...
I think I've nailed this character, not gonna lie.
I agree. I think you should be our spokesperson. Actually, Juzzy, do go on Trovo. I have a box open that's free. All you gotta do is just admit that you're a chronic masturbator.
Yogurt Slang Gaye says, my hands are rough, but they become softer during nights. No clue why. Can I become a part of the CMC?
You can be a part of the CMC. All you have to do is admit that you... Or announce, maybe. Announce your pledge to the cause. Need to roll back in this chat. Make sure I didn't miss anybody that wasn't... Oh, let's see. La la la. Oh my god. Yogurt Slanger, stop. Alright, thank you so much, Yogurt Slanger, for the Jesus Christ. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I'm trying to see. I'm actually gonna. I think we can do it today. I'm gonna see if I can cover my entire face with stickers.
J0K3RSSD says, chronic tugger is not anonymous. CTNC. Juzzy and Juzzy says, back to my song request. DJ roll.
Yes, please. Oh my god, Yogurt Slinger, thank you so much for the gambling on my ass. Penguin, thank you so much for all the gears, you fuckers. I hate you all. Alright, let's do one more of these and then we're gonna... That guy's name was Tugboat. Did you guys see that? His name was Tugboat. That was so perfect. CTNA? What's CTNA? Chronic Tug. Why isn't it showing up in my other... What is CTNA? Ooh, I like this. Penguin!
J0K3RSSD says,
chronic tugger is not anonymous. Chronic tugger is not anonymous. All right, is anybody else live? I need to tab some people. Yeah, Biscuit? So loud and proud. So this is the Chronic Tuggers Awareness Committee. Yeah, let me see, is anybody online? I need to lurk. I need to tab some people. I'm sorry, guys. Thank you for being so patient with me.
Yogurt Slang Gaye says, I have problems with gambling.
So do I. I love gambling. It's so fun. It's so bad that I showed someone. Someone was on Discord with me and I showed them the stack of scratch offs I have that I forget to cash. And then I have so many that I'm too embarrassed. Where is my member, my team list?
Juzzy and Juzzy says, I support the Make Tuggies Legal Rally.
Make Tuggies Legal. Alright, I'm lurking on. Actually, you know what? You guys are gonna watch me do some gambling. Let's see. Where is it? I'm in AJ's stream. He's not moving. But he's got arena, so let's see what he's... You guys can see me. Oops. All right. Thank you guys so much. All right, let's do that. Let's do one of these boosters. Look, and I do the slot so much. Look at this. I want to gamble.
J0K3RSSD says, I may not win a box, but it's a huge win to get to hang out here.
Yogurt Broccoli! Slang
Yay says, don't Thank be you. Afraid of slinging that big dong around.
I'm not. Loud and proud. See, when I start getting, like, gamma power, that's when I just do 10. I say, fuck it. Lucky Miner. No, that was a bad roll, too. Alright. I think he won his arena, though. Oh, yeah, he won. He wins. I win! Okay, what do I? Thank you, guys. Thank you, Cola, again. Cola's back at it, too. Your roll was as bad. Your roll was worse than mine. I'm sorry. Diablo, thank you for the fireball. Rock Leo, thank you for the gun salute. You got, you're lucky. My roll was bad too. Okay, this is the last one, then we're gonna go to warfare. Yeah, you can't win them all, I guess. Domination. No more gambling for you, Cola. You're cut off. I'm cutting you off.
Josie and Josie says Wiggles bops her head in audio real approval for these beats.
Yeah, I don't even know. I don't even know. Josie, you gotta meet Cola. Cola's cool people. Josie, get on Trovo. I feel like I'm like pushing you on people. Like, Josie, go. There he is! There's Juzzy! Gosh, I'm trying to get Juzzy to be more active on Trovo, or to be around more. Cause y'all people on Trovo are awesome, and Juzzy's awesome, and he's already established on Twitch, but Jesus Christ. He started on Trovo, but man, he doesn't know how magical Trovo can be. Finally, Jesus fucking Christ, Guzzy, about time. Fuck. Alright, now show us your magic fingers. And enter my free box. Tell us how you masturbate chronically.
Josie says, you know what's magical about Trovo, my fingers.
Well, it is now, because they're finally here. Oh, it hurts. Yeah, boy! Yogurt slang, thank you. So, Cola's a COD Mobile content creator, too, and she's really, really good at the game, but she says she plays like bot. She's a fucking liar. And also, she's adorable. And Bobner plays a lot of COD too. But she's been dabbling in other things. Some of which I don't approve of, like Fortnite. Like one time I saw her playing Free Fire. Maybe that wasn't her. I don't approve. Disapprove. Disapprove of Free Fire. Juzzy, how do you feel about Apex being shut down? Apex Mobile. I know you were playing that for a little bit. Capture the objectives. Yogurt Slinger, thank you so much.
Where's the box?
So I'll show you. So next to the chat where it says cast spell, there's a thingy with like three orbs, and colors. Colorful circles. You click that and then you'll find Siberiac, thank you for the fireball. Oh, there's two free ones. I think the 500 and the 1000 one are free.
Says, I told you, don't hank me.
Don't hank you? My bot is... Thank you! Can't tell me what to do. You're not my mom. DJ? DJ Eureka?
Yeah, he says, I'm your bot, talks like me when I'm drunk.
DJ, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in, man. Fudge balls. That scared me. Hey, FC Fighter, thank you so much for the gears, the three gears. Hey, Yogurt Slanga, do you stream as well? Just want to make sure. I want to come harass you with my elixirs, too.
Yogurt Slanga says, I may go look at new phones today.
What kind of phone are you thinking about? Where does one go to look at phones nowadays?
Juzzy says Apex HUD down is set, but I never got into it as much cause of it being mainly just BR, but as set as it is for the mobile community, I think will still grow. And Yogurt Slang AA says LMFAO1SEC.
Yeah, I didn't play much Apex either, and I was actually really surprised that Apex was shutting down. Hey, don't be tripping. What's up, man? I was surprised that that shut down before Free Fire. Because I thought it was pretty popular. And I like the movement. And the graphics in that game. Like, it's almost as quality as COD M, but yeah. I mean, they're coming out with new mobile games all the time. Rogue Company Elite came out with a mobile game. There was another one. Yeah, we're not affected by it, unless you are an Apex mobile main. Tutti Frutti, thank you so much for gambling. Holy potatoes. Thank you for the left four, Gamma Power, Gun Salute, Gamma Power, and the Gears. Appreciate you. Lonely. Oh my god, I have to give a shout out to Lonely.
Juzzy says Apex shut down not because of its population of players, but because of its poor money use decisions. Yogurt Slang AA says at Wiggles, check the ad message.
Oh, a message? You have mail.
J0K3RSSD says what was shocking.
That Apex shut down before Free Fire. This, you guys remember that, that message I got that I thought was a bot? That turned out to be an admin from Trovo. Yeah, it's just getting worse, but I'm not going to talk about it right now.
J0K3RSSD says, I only played Apex like 2 or 3 times. I wonder if a lot of people were like that.
2 or 3. This is looking weird, guys. I'm going to have to do something. I don't even know what to do. I think I got to stop putting these on my feet. Look like I have chicken pox. Alright guys, let's go play some Warfare. There's 4 of us now. Baja, Yvonne, Joker, let's go. The song. Lonely, of course. I love Lonely. Joker.
Yogurt Slang AA says, which one was it, LOL? Eat Mid Zero Fu says, what did the admin want?
Baja. Who else was in here? Yvonne, Joker, and Baja. So they asked me if I wanted to test out the new feature, which is basically like instead of cashing out our gems, which we get from our elixir spells, instead of cashing out, they gave us an option to use email code vouchers. And the example of how this feature could be used was like, first they said it was like to save people fees, and you could sell elixir directly to viewers, which I thought was really weird.
And Strathunk says, because Free Fire have hacking now, that why I quit Free Fire.
Free Fire is hacking? Why do you need to fucking hack on Free Fire? The game is just not that good. There's no movement. Anyway, so this is what he said. This is one of the other examples was like, let me give you a case example from other streamers. Let's say you're a viewer, I want to buy you $100 worth of elixir. I have to pay $123 due to its transaction cost. Instead of doing that, I can go, hey, Wiggles, I'm a member of your community. We both trust each other. How about I PayPal/Cash App you $100 and you generate a $100 elixir code for me? That's just sketchballs. I don't know. You know, I don't know. It's like, right? I don't know. It's weird to me.
Eat Mid-Zero Fu says, sounds like money laundering.
Right. That's usually illegal on most platforms, being a in platform currency dealer, you know what I mean?
Yogurt Slang AA says, exactly right.
Weird. It's weird. It's weird. I mean, one good thing I could do is send it to my bot account so that when I tab other people, I can support them from that account. But other than that, I don't know, it's sketchballs. It's weird. I don't know how I feel about it. And I'm trying to think of creative ways to actually use this new feature without it being weird.
J0K3RSSD says, Thomas the Tugboat Toot.
Yeah, I think I'm just going to stick to Mass.
Sjafunk says, have you seen TikTok adout people steam hack on Free Fire LOL?
No, I haven't.
Eat Mid-Zero
I try to
Fu
stay
says,
off
like,
TikTok.
What is the main purpose of that? Yogurt Slang AA says, but no, I don't stream, I'm Gators Bish.
I don't know. A new feature they asked some people to test out, and I don't know how I feel about it. Oh god, sorry, guys. I gotta put in a crossbow loadout. Can I do that? How do I put in a crossbow? There it is. How come I've never seen that before? Alright guys, this is gonna get weird. Lisa, thank you so much for the chocolate. You get a sticker, just give me a second.
Eat Mid-Zero Fu says they sent it to big streamers only to swindle them early on.
I'm not a big streamer, so I don't know what they're trying to swindle out of me. Lisa, thank you so much for the fact that you got a sticker too. Thank you for the Tetris love, one though. Oh, I don't want to be the jump leader. Baja's jump lead. Lead us.
Yogurt Slang says he just slaps me with yogurt.
Can I watch next time? I'd watch that.
Zero Fu says,
is that a different
stream? BOI, the problem is back again.
Well, you got away with like, what you said, a month or 2 months without it going out, so time to pay up. You know, Cole, you're cut off. Don't do it. No, Cole. You're still in the negative. You're never gonna make up for what you lost, though. No more. You're done.
Yogurt Slang AA
I love
says,
you, Cole.
Of course you can watch.
Cool, I'll wait in the closet while you guys work on that. Hi, FreeMe326. How you doing, man? Welcome in. Thank you so much for the follow. I love you, Kula. What are you up to today, Freemie? Are you having a
yogurt
good Saturday?
Yogurt Slang AA says, make sure you go live in the closet so we can make us millions. Cola says, I love you more.
Lies. Kujima. Wait, who sings this song? I forget. Is it Dylan? Oh my god, I'm just gonna spend the next hour picking things up. Let's go. Yeah! Thank you, Isabella, for the winner! What do I have? I don't want this. Benny and Adette. June. I'm doing great, man. Feel free to use TTS. Because I can't really read that when I'm playing.
Eatmit Zero Foo says, okay, I am gone. See you in 2050. I don't have enough mobile data.
2050?
Cola says, Emma, eat dinner soon. I always gamble or eat Lul.
You're always eating. Why did you just make me hungry? Look, my stomach's like, I can feel it. It's about to growl because you talk about food. Cola always makes me hungry. Give me that. Benny and Adette. Bye, Major! Go study. Go get us some A's. And then we can both be rich.
Eatmit Zero Foo says, yes, 2050 is a perfect year to rekindle old relationships, fortunately.
Hopefully we're all still alive in 2050.
Cola says, I'm the food alarm.
You are the food alarm. I try to avoid eating so early, though. Because everyone knows when I eat, it makes my stomach stretch, and it stretches so much my eyes close. It just makes me sleepy. And then I don't do anything. Mickey Mal, thank you for the 20 space fuels. Holy potatoes. We're full right now, but you can join the queue by typing exclamation join in chat. No, you can't. It crashed. Benny, thank you for the follow, UG Joker. Who's beeping at me? Yes, I am looking for a good time. Thank you very much. Where? Badge Blast! I'm opening up the queue again. Password. Open. There, type exclamation join in chat to join the queue. It should pop my in-game name in the chat for you as well. You can send me a friend request. Lord Kira, thank you so much for the chocolate! Yogurt Slanger with the lucky miner! Where am I? Hey, you did it! Yay! You can follow instructions! People cannot fucking follow instructions to save their lives! You have no idea how much I appreciate that. What am I using? Where'd this gun go? Where'd this gun come from? Daddy! And his mom! Oh my god, that's not a gun! Son of a bitch. Mad Dog, welcome to Chronic Master Raiders Anonymous. Well, not so anonymous anymore. Yeah, Glad I'm proud. Thank you for the Giphy. How you doing today, man? Gimme. Fudge. Where did he... Oh. Trap deployed. Go fuck yourself! Thought he was slick bit. Oh my god, there was two of them. I take it back.
Yogurt slang gay says, so me and Red got into argument about your hair. What color is it? LMFAO.
Orange. I call it orange. It's quite natural. I was born like this. Just kidding. That's why I'm wearing a hat. I'm overdue. Gimme. Yum yum. What did you guys think it was? What were the options? What did you guys think? What color is it?
Yogurt slang gay says I said red.
Red? Well, you was wrong. Coffee. Thank you for reminding me to drink my Javi. I don't even know. Fuck me. Trying to learn to aim, I guess. Trying to finally learn how to play this game. Ooh, finally I can... Gimme. Ooh, I have 90 freaking bullets for this crossbow? Oh, yeah. No, I want this one. Donde, where? House. Fuck. Even though, no, thank you so much for the winner.
Yogurt slang gay says she said blonde. I said she is blind. Must have used them eye drops.
Blonde, actually, to get it this shade of orange, I do use a blonde color. Power! But my hair is very dark, so it turns orange. I call it orange. I'm a rocket man. Thank you for the follow, September 11. John Wicked!
Yeah, boy. Yogurt slang gay says, oh, okay, so I'm wrong, FML.
Y'all both wrong. It's orange. What, that didn't kill him? Don't kill that guy next to you, Joker. God! Fuck you. This is so hard. I feel like, what do I gotta do? I gotta, like, pop up on them and, like, surprise them? Like that? Did that not kill him? Wow, it takes two. Takes two to make a thing go right. It takes two to make it out of sight. Ooh, ooh. Fuck, run away! Help me, help me, help me! Wow, this is hard! Cam, thank you so much for the fireball! This is so hard. Yo, you can't get a one-hit kill with these? You gotta hit them twice? I didn't know that. This is harder than I thought. There's nothing in here? God. Good, I don't have one. Ah, good, I give up. This, I fucked up. This is not okay. Yeah, GG's. Oh my god, the alert. I have alarm fatigue. Oh my god, thank you so much for the gears, man. Stop it. I got 9 kills. Damn it, Joker. Damn it, bot. Damn it, you guys. All right. Free me. Did you send me a friend request? Sent you.
J0K3RSSD says, I just like getting points for the team.
I'm Batman.
Sorry, Batman came back because I reloaded the bot. I don't know why. It's not crashing as often, but I don't really know why it crashes at all. Okay, so we'll bring in... Fuck, what was your name? I'm sorry. Language. I'm so sorry. Free me. Just drop the communist, thank you so much for gambling on my ass. Oh, that wasn't you, that was Yogurt Slinger. Stop it. Bam, spam, 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 spam. Communist is here. Spark is a chronic masturbator. And the communist, thank you so much for the on fire. That's what happened. Hey, and for the dragon egg times 8. Okay. You guys ready for this? Oh, that crossbow. A crossbow shit. That's... Let me see if I can tinker with this real quick. Thank you for your patience. Fire. Hit flinch. Bullet speed? Oh. 25. Which is the most? Try that. Yeah. Should I put a scope on my crossbow, guys? Abraham, how are you? I gotta watch my language. Although I was watching my language. Alright, whenever you guys are ready. Lonely, lonely. Hello, Maladoy.
J0K3RSSD says, I have a tax code on RPD.
Oh, I put one on mine too on my other loadout, on the other account that I play. But that's a... Thank you for reminding me to do that, because that actually worked out really well for me. And I took off... What is this? That's why this thing wasn't working as good. Okay. Where's the other one? Oh. Give me one. Sorry, guys. EDS. Thank you, Youth Virus. Hi, how are you? Thank you. Thank you for the chocolate. You got a sticker. Where's my music? There's too many stickers. Let me stop. I'm not putting it in my business anymore. I keep saying that. There you go. There's your sticker. One, two, three, four. All right, I think we're ready. I'm ready when you guys... We're going to try it again, actually. I'm going to try it with these new attachments. ASA, thank you so much for the love for. Ooh, Abraham joined the queue. Let's go. Aw, I was just getting into it. Lolo? Lolo's on? Yeah. Thank you, ASC, for that, the 10 roses. You sweet. You sweet.
J0K3RSSD says I can pop out for your little man after this round.
Aw, thank you. Which guy? The tofu
Badger
guy?
Blast Dun says my bad.
Mizunoka! Mizunoka, I'm sorry, I barely get to see chat. My face is always buried in the phone. You can use TTS though. Always use TTS. No, you're good, Baja.
What?
You're good. What?
Welcome to warfare.
What?
About to start. Huh?
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Who's getting banned? Am I getting banned again?
Maybe.
You ban him. There, I made you mod. You can take care of it. What did he do? He's playing with me right now, so he's not gonna see it. What did he do? Oh, tell me about it later. Albo, thank you so much for the fireball. Yeah, tell me about it later. I like the name though. Who did? Hi, Elmo. Okay. Can't have it. It's mine. I don't even have a gun. Fuck off. I got a shotgun. That's gonna help me. I'm taking the rockets too, you can't have any. I'll take the shotgun, fuck it. Thank you, Nadia, for the three gears. Albo, thank you for the fireball. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Hi, Leo. Oh, I forgot my cat.
Who needed me, Ben?
I don't know. He took care of it. He wasn't mod for some reason.
Okay.
Dickens. I don't know what.
I
why.
Somebody. Yeah, I banned that person.
Okay. Cool.
I banned him.
What? Well, I don't. We'll talk about it later. I don't know what happened. I completely missed it. But thank you. Thank you for handling it, because I don't know what's going on. Mizunoka, hi. See what I mean? I miss everything. I don't know anything. But thank you. Thank you for the good vibe. Schmeck, thank you so much for the fireball. And Nadia, thank you for the three space fuels. Yep, we. Difco, thank you for the gears. I don't know where I'm going, kind of, as always, running around aimlessly. And I have a shotgun, that's not. Gimme. Can always take another shotgun. Airdrop has been delivered. Okay. I'll do it after this match.
EatMid0Fu says you can supermod off stream. I changed my mind. I am not deleting this account.
I will, I'll supermod you after this match. There's only 6 seconds. I know how to do it. I know how to do it now. I learned things. Yeah, boy. Actually, we'll see if I remember. It'll be a good test. Yep, boy! Thank you, Zyka! Where am I going? Baha's got good taste in music. Just saying.
EatMid0Fu says I was planning on deleting this account, lol.
I know you were. You were planning on deleting everything. Oh, Joker banned him. Didn't he already get banned? What happened? I guess it doesn't matter. I don't need to know. Thank you, Baha, for the hydrate. Yum. Ooh, I needed that. Thank you.
Delayed on it, but it's
no, I saw he banned him, and now I see he banned him too. I don't know what happened. I'm already confused enough. I'm not even gonna think about it. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, two negatives make a positive. The double ban makes them a super mod. Where am I going? John Wicked here. EatMid0Fu
says that user created account just to troll.
Oh. That's original. Ooh, here we go.
The safe zone is collapsing. EatMid0Fu says those two accounts are new.
I don't know what the other account was. Yeah, I completely missed whatever happened, so thank you guys. You guys are really important to me, and I appreciate... I'm shooting my own team. Oh, God. I appreciate the help. I need a lot of help. I should probably have, like, a state assigned life assistant to help me with my fucking...
Badger Blast Dunn says
stay alive.
Really important to us.
Aw, Badgie Blast. I love you. Badgie Blast. Man. I'm gonna end up calling you that from now on. Jesus. I wonder if it had a different if it was a Spanish accent, if it would actually pronounce it correctly. Maybe I'll try using a Spanish bot voice.
Badger Blast Dunn says much love from Vagi Blast.
Jay-chan, thank you so much for the chocolate. You get one of these stickers. Let's go. I'm putting it on my shoulder because I'm not putting it on my face anymore. It's starting to get weird. Don't mind if I do. Oop, oop, oop. Give that back. Oh shit, wrong one! Oh shit! Fuck me! Oh, my language. Sorry. Pork. What is love? Just a little bit down. Thin up. Is this what movie was that? Night at the Roxbury's? Is it this way or this way? Yes. Just stand still for me, please. Thank you. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt. Whoop. Headshot. Nope. Butt shot. Bunny hop. Let's go. Bunny. I'm surprised I can slide so well with a RPD in my hand. Mr. Gator, we already knew that. We definitely. Your hands were suspiciously soft. And we saw all the empty bottles of lotion in your recycling bin. Flick, they're off. Forgot to do my aim labs training this morning, my warm up. No more. Guys, it's crazy, but aim labs, even though it's like super simple, it's so fun. I think I was playing for like an hour. Whoa, what was that guy doing? Watch me whip. Watch me day-day.
MRXGATOR says, yes, I don't mind people seeing my addiction people hate because I'm just better at it.
You're better at it. I love it. Oh, God. I'm trying not to have such offensive humor, so I'm really holding back on the, what I wanted to say, but I'm even fucking making myself laugh so hard. Yet an MP? No, I haven't been playing as much MP rank because Clan Wars has been so freaking sweaty. That's where all of my attention's been going. But I think, and I've realized how futile our efforts were a little bit too late. So this week's been wasted. It really would have been a good week to. Would have been a good week to work on.
Says, do I need to calm down? Just let me know.
Before you drop. Joker, because you offered to leave. Let me make sure Ibram's actually here. He has a habit of joining the queue and leaving. Oh, what a good song. Baja. Dragon Legend. What's up, dude? Oh, I haven't heard. This is Gorillaz. Heard this a long time. No, you're good. I'm just trying, you know, I don't know. Listen to my mods if my mods say it. Because, yeah. I think I've been a little too inappropriate. Renoza, thank you so much for the 2 full hearts. Eric Gabe, thank you for the gears. Mr. Gator, thank you for the gears. Mary Cat, hi. And the Fireball, thank you for that. And Pigramba with the Tetris love. Dayton with the Jafunk chocolate.
Says, I know this song.
Yeah, it's the Gorillaz. I haven't heard it in so long. You need some water. Goddamn right, I need some water. I'm a thirsty ass yet. Thank you. Cheers. Bye.
MRXGATOR says, wait, I am a mod, you gator.
Oh, yeah. Well, my other mods that aren't part of the stream team, I guess. Come to the conclusion that, yeah. I don't know. Nobody behaves like that in anyone else's stream. I'm going to be a good human being. I'm going to try to be a lady. One day I'll be a lady, but I'm trying right now. Cheers, guys. That was for you. Ibrahim, are you here? Whirly, thank you so much for the follow. Hi. Okay. Let's see if you care. How do we do? Of course, Joker's. Of course, Joker gets MVP.
MRXGATOR says, oh, I'm better not come to mine, then we wild up in there.
No, I'm gonna go to yours to be myself. I'm gonna bring it up a little for you, too. I'm gonna kick it up a notch in your stream. Your stream is definitely the place to get weird. Okay, Abraham is here. Freemi, are you still playing?
Yes.
Okay. Sorry. Abraham, do you mind waiting one more?
Says, okay, then.
Actually, Joker, would you mind dropping for Abraham and then we'll bring it back? So I can get some kills too, please. Hey, Abraham. My little chicken. There we go. Some water diagram. Thank you so much for the road. Okay, I know, but it's so fun. I don't know how you guys. I don't know. I never know how to behave. Now we definitely have to behave for real. My little Ever Empower, go. Let's stream. Thank you so much for the winner. All right, everybody, best behavior. Ibrahim's in the house. You are gonna play Sweaty. You will.
Aww, little kid.
Nah, he's not little.
Badger Blaston says, I kept turning down clans, but Wiggles locked me down. Glad to be a part of the clan.
I'm gonna add you because you are very nice.
Thank you, Baja, for being so kind. Even though I look crazy with these stickers all over my face. It really does look like I caught them.
MRXGATOR says, okay, I know now. Thank you for telling me.
I don't know what I told you. I forgot already. I don't know. It's not you specifically, but yeah, I'm making an effort. All right, Freemi, Abraham wants to be your friend. Will you be friends with him?
Oh, yeah.
All right, cool. Let's do this, guys. Abraham.
Hey, let me tell you something.
Tell me. I was going to say, we're going to have a competition between me and you. I'm going to try to get more kills than you.
J0K3RSSD says, I am also in prison and Wiggles is the warden. I am happy to be here.
I'm happy that you guys are selectively in my jail. Okay. What was that? I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna be there.
No, me neither. What are you doing?
I'm gonna collect some candy for the carnival.
Oh shoot, you're going to the carnival? Okay, well, I'll be sleeping tomorrow, so. But I hope you get a lot of candy. I hope you will share some candy with me. All right, let's do this. Lily, thank you for the rose. Abraham's got me locked down, wrapped around his finger, his little 8-year-old finger.
Hey, Wiggles.
Yes, Abraham.
Where can you slurp up drink with?
A Twizzler? Well, yeah, the Twizzler. It's like our liquor.
A straw.
Like a sour punch straw?
They put some really sour sugar in there.
In the straw?
Yeah, in a straw, and then you can just cut the top off and just suck it like how you drink it. Or just
we don't
look up the ceiling and just
Oh, it's like a powder, like a pixie stick? Like a pixie stick?
Yeah.
Tune, me too. Derek, this is I said fuck it. I mean, I'm sorry. I said fork it. Screw it. Shoot. I said forget Clan Wars. We're losing anyway. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Abraham. Sherbet?
This crew will get pregnant.
Okay.
Yeah.
The squirrel will get pregnant. What? Hi, Sunny Delight. How are you? Welcome in.
If you F word a fox, the fox will get pregnant.
Oh, but what did the fox say?
Woof woof. No, wiggly. Wiggly. Wiggly jiggly.
How you doing, Sunny Delay? What you up to today,
MRXGATOR says I may have to push for gold.
Oh, we're gonna push for gold, man. We got to.
I think I'm gonna collect 100 candy.
Sherbet's an ice cream. So that straw candy we were talking about, it's got sugar in it. It's the sugar, it's full of sugar. It's like powdered sugar flavored.
Yeah.
Yeah?
MRXGATOR says I'm way past silver, lol.
It has, but I think it's, I don't know how it's called.
I think it's called, I think in the United States it's called a pixie stick. I think if it's the powder sugar stick.
Power! 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 It's very sour.
A sour? Sometimes? Oh, the one I'm thinking of is not sour. Does anybody else here from the Netherlands know what he's talking about? It's like a, oh, in the UK they call it sherbet. Is it pronounced sherbet or sherbert? Because I've always pronounced it sherbet, but there is definitely no R in that at the end of that word. Thank you for the chocolate water. Nobody, no, I don't know. That's what I was asking. Yeah, anybody here from the Netherlands? I see sherbert too, but then someone pointed out that there is no R at the end of sherbert. It's actually, it's spelled sherbet. Isn't that weird? And I was like, no, I don't believe you. So we went to the grocery store, went to the freezer section.
Herbs and spices wiggles.
Herbs and spices. Bot said herbs. I say herbs. Is it the black? I don't know. Is it? He said it's a straw. Did you cut the top off and you like pour it in your mouth and it's sour? So in the UK, so Ibrahim, they said in the UK, they call it sherbet. Sherbet? Sherbet?
Okay. J0K3RSSD says bot got it right, lol.
Bot got it wrong. It's not herbs. Herb is a person. It's a name.
I can't talk to him in the Netherlands.
Anybody here from the Netherlands?
MRXGATOR says
it was sour. That's what I said, but he said sour. He said they're really sour. I don't. Pixie sticks are sweet. They can sometimes be a little sour, but the only sour candy I can think of is Warheads.
I like sour. It's my favorite.
You're my favorite. Hey, Hero! I don't.
Sour is really good. Good.
J0K3RSSD says fun dip.
Fun dip.
Badger Blastun says sour punch straws.
That's what I said, sour punch straws, but no, you said you pour it in your mouth. I didn't mean to do the hand gestures. Sergey, thank you so much for that fireball.
I had fun dip.
The old flick.
I had fun dip before.
Is fun dip, is it like, is the sour stuff you were talking about, like what the powder in fun dip?
Yeah, no. It's similar. Powder.
Thank you for the two chocolates.
It's powder.
No, I think it's pixie sticks.
It's powder, but it's actually really sour.
Really sour. Will they be active? So I'm going to leave again. Okay, whatever you got to do. Thank you for letting me know. That's cool.
J0K3RSSD says don't have to go full PG-13. Just try to avoid the triple X.
I go 0 to 100. I have no middle ground because once I start going, it goes. That's how it is.
Shovels.
I have no, there's no middle ground. Chugging.
Don't say that. Don't talk about butt chugging anywhere else, okay?
MRXGATOR says, I think as a kid they might be sour.
That's my fault. I'm such a bad influence. That I can't believe that I talked
about. Badger Blast Dunn says, Gwen Stefani luxurious.
Wrong code. Diagram, thank you so much for Melody. Steelflix, thank you again for the two chocolates. Eat my corn dog. I can't believe that actually killed me. Cool. Ghost, thank you for the heart. Diagram, thank you for the rose.
Badger Blast Dunn says, ha 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 ha.
You'll get killed. Ouch, you really did some damage. Emotional.
God damn it, you got me. I'm sorry. Yeah, neon sour? I never heard of neon sour. I'm thinking maybe it's probably pixie stick. I think Joker's right that it might be a little more sour.
Emotional damage.
So many good sound bites here. What is a neon sour? I've never heard of that.
Baba Booya.
Baba Booya.
Baba Booya. Baba Booya. Baba Booya. Shagadugo. No, no.
God darn. Rhinor, I don't know you, and no, we don't send links in my chat. I'm sorry. Oh, really? Here we have to put candy in our own popcorn. Oh, it's a... I touched grass, Ghost Sniper. This is what happens.
You get popcorn.
What kind of candy do you put in your pop? Do they put in the popcorn at the carnival?
Nothing. It's just really yummy popcorn. It's just normal popcorn.
Oh, I thought you said they put candy in it.
But it didn't come out.
It'll come out later.
Help.
I keep dropping 30, 40. Man, I haven't been able to drop more than 30 on my main account, only on my alt. I'm only getting 20.
I can do fake boobs.
I know you can.
Like this. Wait. Don't kill my wiggles.
Hi, Igor, you see, how are you?
Oh my god.
I know.
Open box, open up, or shoot your box.
Let's stream. Thank you so much for the fireball.
You know what happened when I was playing Search and Destroy?
What happened?
I trolled it. sticky bomb. Like
yeah.
A sticky bomb, you have to literally like touch it, then it will blow up. But I actually stick it to somebody's butt cheek.
I wish you had recorded that. I would love to see that. That's really good aim.
It exploded and then blood can and then oof came out of the butt.
Goose sniper withdraws? Yeah, because you haven't been around, man. I've been withdrawing. I'm playing Warfare. I love Warfare. It's so fun.
I think I'm getting a payback.
Payback?
Somebody shot me in my butt cheeks. Butt cheeky boy. Open up. No box is going to open up.
Oh yeah, it's empty.
Hey,
it tricked us.
Many kills I'm not gonna get any kill.
Oh, you know what? We should be playing. It's Saturday, right? I don't know what day of the week it is. Yeah, it's Super Attack of the Undead. Masturbation can lead to chronic arthritis. That's true. And my bot just crashed. Thank you so much for the follow, Nicole. Still showing that it's on my screen there. Yeah, this does look kind of, I look like a crazy person, don't I, Ghost Sniper? I was gonna try to, like, put them, like, completely cover my face. Like, see how close to completely covered I could get my face. But I you know what I realized? I just look like a crazy person. Thank you for the space deals. You really don't have to. I think we're gonna win this PK easy peasy.
I'm gonna J0K3RSSD says cough on me, I want your infection.
Oh, I'll infect you, but not with a cough. Okay, see, I take it back. See, I can't help myself. God, you're itching all over. Oh, real quick. Ibrahim, are you still on Twitch? I want you to see this. I wanted to share the Twitch video again.
J0K3RSSD says I'm already infected. MRXGATOR
well then,
says it's
don't worry.
Okay,
you know what? I'll
problem.
Just send you the video on TikTok. I'll send you the video later. No?
I posted a video that I created TikTok. If you know that, I posted a video.
But you said you don't have to go.
I said, yeah.
Okay, anyway, so we had a bunch of people here. So I'm gonna redo this PSA that I did earlier. Just wanna make sure that as many people know as possible about what's going on in the United States.
Come back.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave and come back, but I'm gonna stay here.
Okay.
I'm just gonna open up. Twitch.
Okay. So I'll play the video. I'll play that video to you then. We're gonna just take a quick minute here, guys. There's PSA. Where is it? Pull it up again. Where is it? Okay. You guys didn't know I work in healthcare.
I'm back.
Gotta readjust all this. I work in healthcare. Okay. I got a message from the Maryland Department of Health regarding a very infectious and very drug resistant strain of Pseudomonas aeruginosa that is contaminating a certain over the counter eye drop. If you have Esri Care artificial tears, little bottle eye drops that you bought at the store, throw them away. People have been becoming blind after using this product. Permanent vision loss. Permanent vision loss. I was gonna pull it up, but I would have to readjust this whole thing to show you guys this video. So I'm saving time by not pulling up. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that so we can watch the video real quick. So I'm gonna play the video for you, Ibrahim, and I wanna see how impressed you are, because this kid is younger than you and you gotta see how well he plays, okay? Now we're gonna play this video right now. And here we go.
J0K3RSSD says, what kind of drops wiggles? MRXGATOR says, do you ever forget the stickers are on your face, lol?
Oh, just get scared.
Kid's 3 years old and plays better than me. Let's do it again. I'm so impressed. They're eye drops.
Feel old. I was scared when I was 3 years old. I get too scared.
Look how good he is, though. He's really good. His aim is... And yes, I always forget they're on my face. I will post in the chat the name Esri Care. Actually, no, I'll copy him. I know you are. You got a couple years.
J0K3RSSD says, what brand of drops so people know?
Because I'm playing for like...
Can't copy paste off of a PDF.
I think I'm gonna. I think I play like in 4 years or something. I think way longer than that.
So the Pseudomonas aeruginosa infection is linked to, and I put sarin instead of strain, but it's Esri Care artificial tears and then multi-dose bottles. So far, 12 states in the United States have been reporting cases of it. And those states include, so far, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Florida, New Jersey, New Mexico was the NM, guys. New York, Nevada, Texas, Utah, Washington, Wisconsin. Patient outcomes include permanent vision loss resulting from a corneal infection, hospitalization. There's been one death. One death due to a systemic infection. So if you have them, get rid of them. If you go to your grandma's house, go check in her cabinets and get rid of them. And if you own stock in that company, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Yes, Abraham. Who did the wizard marry? His ghoul friend.
That's my other voice. That's my other voice.
Ghost sniper. Ghost snipers. Ghost Sniper said, after seeing your face, I wouldn't mind going blind. Fuck you too, man. Yo. I'm sorry, I'm shooting, I forgot.
If you're not Twitch, use code LINDA9910 to get 20% off.
Very good.
I spelled it wrong.
Linda 910 80. 910 80.
9 1080.
It's okay. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Alright, let's play again if you guys are ready. Take your time. I'm trying to move this around. This is not my brother. This is my friend Ibrahim. He's 8. And he says the darndest things.
Dropping like it's hot.
Sure. Thank you for the space joke, kid.
I change you to the leader.
I don't want to be the leader. You be the leader, free me. Yes, he's 8. And he snipes better than me.
I will. Change me to the leader.
Thank you for the joy, Mr. Gator.
Change me to the leader.
Take me to your leader. Ah, see, now my stomach's growling.
You don't have to. Oh my god!
Thank you, Joker, for the 3 joys. Yeah. Am I close to a rocket? I have so many rockets.
If you didn't see it, I sent PP in the chat.
Oh, you sent PP? I didn't see it. Okay. Uh-oh.
I'm streaming right now.
Are you?
I think.
You think?
So? I don't know.
Hey, Ghost Sniper, you ain't wrong. But, you know.
I don't know if I'm streaming.
Okay, I can check after in a second. Once I grab a gun, another gun. Ooh, I haven't heard this song in a long time.
Yo, somebody has a gun already.
Thank you. Take my life. Another one.
Drop it like it's hot.
Working on it.
Drop it like it's hot.
You haven't seen that person in a while? Yeah. I can't snipe. I tried. I thought the Mythic DLQ would be enough motivation for me to get better at it, but it didn't help. I tried. Yeah, a little better. But that still sucks.
Yeah.
Is this Paramore?
Dingo.
No. You order Chinese? What do you get at Chinese when you order Chinese food? Because I think I've been eating too much Chinese food. I need to try something different.
How many shiny rocks do you have?
I don't have any rocks. Swim with the fish? Yeah, me too. I feel the same way. I feel like adopting this one. Chinese does sound really good right now, but I've been eating so much of it. I'm so sick of the same old, same old. Oh, it's Evanescence.
J0K3RSSD says, I like to stuff my dumpster full of orange chicken.
Oh, orange chicken. I haven't had that in a while. I think I've only ever eaten that once.
Oh my chicken.
Honey roasted duck and pork on special fried rice? Well, that sounds like some really fancy Chinese carry out. Delivery.
I don't feel so good. Why?
MRXGATOR says Chinese sounds good.
Oh, it sounds like it would hit the spot right now.
Blast Dun says this song ID flyleaf.
I
should've
eat that.
ID. You ate chicken? Chicken hurt your stomach? Man. Oh my god, my stomach won't stop growling. Can we not talk about food?
Oh, where's my Tic Tacs? I just bought a new pack of Tic Tacs. Tic Tacs count as food. I think these do.
MRXGATOR says, with my addiction, I hit the spot always.
With your addiction? I get it now. It took a second. It took a second. What is ID Flyleaf? You can absolutely adopt me because I am unable to care for myself. I need someone to tell me to go to sleep.
Go to sleep.
And do things. Like eat.
And things. Wow.
Yeah. I know, right? I can't stand. I'm hardly doing too much on the roof. My leg's swollen. Man, are you done with surgeries? Let me scroll back and find that typo.
How can I survive this? I'm surviving this.
I'm still in the car. Where is it? How long ago did I type it in?
Okay, I found a call.
There's a lot of people talking about their masturbation.
MRXGATOR says, about the phone I'm looking at switching from iPhone to the new Google Pixel.
Ooh, Google Pixel? You know what? I played with a Google Pixel once. But this was a while ago. I wasn't impressed. You know, you should probably go Samsung if you're going to go Android. You know, their foldy phone has a good refresh rate.
J0K3RSSD says Samsung gross.
What? Make you clean the floor with a toothbrush? What did I do to deserve that? That's really funny. You think I would clean anything? I don't need to be adopted.
Badger Blaston says, I'm switching to Samsung next month. MRXGATOR says, I would break a foldy phone.
Me too. Me too, probably. I just love the fact that the screen can fold. That's so cool.
I may have to throw up here.
Really? Not okay.
J0K3RSSD says, I went from Samsung to iPhone because Apple does better providing security updates.
Yeah, iPhone's definitely better than this phone for sure. I don't want to be pushing Apple on people, but yeah, I'm completely sold on iPhone.
MRXGATOR says, I don't know, I'll probably just get the 14 Pro Max knowing me.
The 14 Pro Max is really good, that's what I have.
JZRKK3RSSD says, people just have to know what their threat model is and choose accordingly.
Threat model?
Badger Blaston says, I have an iPhone right now, should I just upgrade? I have been debating.
Yeah, I think I would upgrade because it was like for a day I considered switching to Android. And this is an Android, and right now, spitballs. I just want to get my gun. No, I didn't mean to select that one. What the hell? Harley, how are you? Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, guys. I would do what Gator's doing and play with it and see if he liked it. Yeah, Harley's my girl. Guys, if you don't know Harley, She is also a COD Mobile content creator on Trovo. Sweet. Sweet as pie. Oh god, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to take this gun. No. Is that my own team? I can't tell. My aim is bad? How are the games? Yeah, I can't believe it.
Says Harley in the 300k club, we all kneel before her.
Harley! Harley, teach us your secret and how you did that. How you got the 300,000 points in Super Attack of the Undead. Because if you're getting points like that, I bet you you're slaying tournament. I bet you're like top global leaderboard right now. Was it 30,000? 30? I don't remember. It was ridiculous. Something that I could never imagine in my life doing myself. Hello, NoX11. How you doing, man? Welcome in. Can someone please give shout out to you, Harley? The exclamation promo. Ooh, give me that.
J0K3RSSD says 359,000 and change, I believe, is what she got.
Yeah, ridiculous. Give me your cheat code, Harley. How did you accomplish it? Tell us. Like how? What map was it on? What gun were you using? Where were you hiding? I'm not kidding. Don't laugh at me. I haven't gotten nearly even half of... We're all really impressed, woman. You cheater. God damn it. How many... I'm sorry. How many times am I gonna die by vehicle? Gabba, thank you for the Tetris love. No, X11. I'm doing great. I'm sorry that you're only doing fine. I hope that we can... upgrade that fine to a good...
J0K3RSSD says I will quit Call of Duty if she does need us.
Same. I'll never play Call of Duty Mobile again if you don't tell us your secrets, woman. I want to hear it all. Finger wag. Threatening you. You always get ammo and damage ranked up. Stay alive until last three. Do super punch. If I do that, if I had super punch, I was doing it too, but I didn't get anywhere near that score. Keep your secrets coming. You're holding back. I know it. I see a description that says glitch hunting. Anyone could elaborate? Yeah, so like what we're talking about now?
J0K3RSSD says Wiggles pin that advice somewhere, lol.
Super punch is the best. It's either a super punch or the sword that I like for that mode. Glitch hunting. I chose that tag the day that we were messing around with, actually, we were playing Super Attack of the Undead and getting to secret spots that, were not easy to get to. I would call it a glitch. Oh yeah, we were using the portal gun to try to transport people to places that you can't actually jump to. So those were the glitches we were doing. I just haven't updated. I guess you could say, head glitch hunting? I don't know. Moomin, thank you for the hype. BRB? Okay. Alright, Kim.
GG.
Kettle on? Oh, that's so European of you. Thank you for the rose, Mr. Gator. All right, there's something you're not telling us, Harley. You're not telling us everything. Don't hold back. I thought you loved me. And welcome in, Raiders. Is it already my box cut already? Wow, Those 2 hours went by really fast, guys.
J0K3RSSD says Harley seems cagey and I don't like it, lol.
Right? He's not telling us everything. You always win, Gator. Thank you for the yipta. Yeah, I never pay attention to these things, guys. I appreciate that someone does. But you know what? I do the same thing in other people's streams. I'm melting faces. I love peeking in other people's streams. But I don't really care about mine because I've never got to make platinum or whatever status where they made it like a part of the whatever. Thank you so much for the follow, no X1. My bot crashed Baja, but I'll bring you in. I thought you meant glitches in the game in general. I actually do that off stream. When there's like new maps, I open up a customs room with my alt and I run around looking for the glitches. But nobody knows that. I like silver. I like all things. Yeah, and there's this, the PK is not a requirement for the lower tiers that you know that I'm on. Actually, ooh, let me wait, I'm opening the bot back up to open the queue again, and I will mod. I can't believe I remembered, but I gotta mod somebody. I gotta super mod somebody. Duplicate. Okay, please feel better, Abraham. Go lay down. Get some water.
I will just be in your stream.
Okay. Alright, just feel better. Roll with manager. See you. How do I add someone? Oh. Huh. No one, no matching user. There's someone on here named Eat My Arse. Okay, I did it. I did a thing. I've run across microtransaction glitches. I fell in my room. I've heard about those. Huh? Yeah, people were getting free stuff. Thank you, Harley. It's actually filthy. I haven't watched it, but thank you. You're so kind. Yeah, I think Baja, Baja tried to join the queue. Would you like to come back though later? Thank you so much. That's so kind of you.
Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome. Have a good stream.
Thank you. Thank you for playing with me. It's really nice to meet you. And thank you for hanging out with my little chicken nugget, Ibrahim. A little homie. You got discount? You can see that it's filthy? I thought the hat, like, I need to color this. Hey, of course, AJ. I was actually, I had you tapped. There's Braha, Baja, Baja Blast, Vagia Blast. I guess you raided someone? Where'd it go? Oh, you're hosting. Okay. All right, let's roll. I'm going to try this crossbow again. You got two leggies for $15 each? Get out of here. Now I want a refund so I can try this glitch. My air cast crashed and ruined everything. Oh gosh. That's why I try not to cast. That's why I used to cast and it was so much problems with casting. So that's why I have to put the stupid cord on here. Yeah, it doesn't let you raid offline. I tried to do that too. Even when my raids don't go through, I don't know. That's weird. But it was good that I finally, like, I've been wanting to catch your streams, but I was never able to catch you. So I'm really happy that I got you. Now, who else can I have, though? And I want to give, oh, you're at work? Oh, shit. I want to give another shout out. Oh, thank you, Anku, for the Facebook like. I appreciate you. I want to give another shout out to MFX Harley, guys. If you don't know it, if you don't know Harley, she is a COD Mobile content creator on Trovo, and she's a sweetie, sweetie. Sweetie, sweet. Love that woman. She's also a clan member. She be crushing it. Crushing it. Hi, Cocolina. I appreciate you. Not a glitch. You can explain more so a luck thing. I don't know about that. No, there was a glitch. I saw it on a YouTube or something. Mwah. Mwah. Red Bull. Well, I have to pay a full price for all mine, so I wish I could be lucky enough to even not have to pull all draws to get what I want. Glitch or not. What song is this? What is this? Yep, skipping that one. Wow. Sorry. Blackpink, your new album. A little sad. But this, we're gonna grab our combo. Yeah, boy! Hi, Abraham. I believe that the glitch is in patch. Is bad at trying it. Well, I'll try it. Thank you for the Facebook like. That was forever ago. I still don't have a gun because I'm not paying attention. Joker, you're going down.
I was trying to get a higher.
Not today, buddy.
I always try and I can't either. Turn your hacks off, Joker. Try hard. I need to try. I need a competition. This is gonna melt my soul. Do it. Yeah, because then it'll make my victory that much sweeter once I melt your face off. MVP's mine, motherfucker. You didn't hear that. You didn't hear that, Abraham? What do you think? Right, Baja? Take this guy down. Let's take him down. I'm gonna hit you with cars. I'm gonna get you off the map. We're gonna play dirty. Let's go.
Well, it's going like that then. Here we go.
We gotta do what we gotta do. I probably ended up just killing myself if I got into a vehicle. We all know that we can't trust Wiggles behind the wheel. Oh my god, no. What did I do? Where did my... Cork! Dropped my AR. Where did I put it? Ah, man, I screwed up big time. Hold on. I gotta find my AR. I lost one. I need to find a different one. I'll take this. No, that's... Same thing. What did I do? Of course it's the first right. God, I'm too bad at this game. There's one. Okay, perfect. Let's go. My Uber's gone. My Uber left me. There he is. Thank you, Yvonne. You did what? You poyo? Puyo? Oh, you weed and pooed. Okay. Congratulations, Abraham. I hope you washed your hand. Fine. 30 minutes left. Cool.
Uh-oh. Sorry. Noni, noni. Okay, I can turn relay back on. Thank you for the joy. I'm doing crossbow again, guys. I just want to get like a couple kills with the crossbow here. 10. Hi, Isabel Gaming. How you doing? Thank you for the host, Jake. Dr. Jack. I'm gonna get out right here. Thank you. Thanks for the ride. That didn't work. Nice! I did it. I got one. Ooh, I actually really like it when the circle's right here. Thank you for the rose! Thank you, Diagram. Why am I using crossbow when I'm trying to beat Joker's skills? Get out of here. Stay away from me, orange. You just stole my kill, you dirty. Dirty Joker, you.
What are you gonna do?
Let me get a vehicle. Let me go get my vehicle real quick. Kind of piss you in the water. Gosh darn it, I can't get a kill. Do you feel better now, Abraham, that you pooped? Well, I guess I'm gonna be last place. Cinti, hi. I think I'm gonna be last place because y'all look over doing too much. This is what happens when I talk smack. I have to eat it later.
How does it taste?
It tastes like a white dog turd. Thank you so much for the follow, Cack. Oh, look, here's a vehicle. Where's Joker?
Do it. I want to. I'm right here.
I'm just
kidding, because y'all know I can't drive. I really will, and I'm just exploding myself in it. Hello, Yassine, how are you? Oh my god, I was shooting on the knees. How do I get back up? Oh my god, you didn't die? Ugh. So frustrating. Hi Noah, how you doing, man? Yee? V? Not me. Baha, you got this. Look how many assists, look how many steals he got, though. Yeah. Do it again. I need another try. Sasha. Very nice. Alright, I'm gonna pay attention this time. I'm gonna not use a crossbow, because I forgot I was talking smack. GG's, so GG's. Going down, Joker, you're going down, man.
J0K3RSSD hey, says everyone can get REKT, LOL.
Yeah, you're about to get wrecked. What time is it where you're at, Jordan? He just woke up. It's almost 3 o'clock here in the evening.
Jordan6YT says it's a beautiful day.
Beautiful day in the neighborhood. My bot's crashed again. Any new bot. I need 50 bots. I need 50 bots. Again, so they can fight each other. You're back. Got your cuppa. Is that tea? Ah. Oh. What did you get again? Roast duck on
Jordan6YT says I was up all up night.
Oh yeah, what were you doing all night? Sam, we're here with Raid Austin first minute. Hi Sam, thank you so much for the follow, welcome in. And again, shout out to Harley. Power! Ooh, I think we're in the same agency now, Harley. Oh, really? What happened? Why did you take a year off of streaming? If you don't mind me asking. Wait a minute. Oh. took was going down. Oh, you are Sanergy. I do know you. I didn't know you were on Trovo, man.
Jordan6YT says, I got banned on someone's stream after entering in Theater Big Boxes.
What did you do to get banned, man? Judging you. Definitely judging you. Did you expose yourself? Or was it because you joined their box? Which would be weird. I just picking up hip fires. Thank you. Taking it all, you can have it. Oh my god, what did I pick up? I don't know what I got. I got two RPs. LMGs. See, I need to just keep my mouth shut. It'd be the smarter thing to do. Wait, it's because you were in their team? You're not allowed to join their box if you're in their team? Huh? That doesn't make sense. What?
Jordan6YT says, it's a long story.
Okay. Alright. Yeah. I don't think I have the capacity to... Still trying to make sense of that, but okay. I want my teammates to win the boxes. Then that's like I'm supporting them. I don't know. Anyway. Good to see you. When are you streaming next, Jordan? When are you streaming next, Harley? I don't know your schedule. Yeah, I'm surprised you ended before me because I'm usually... I even started early. Nikki, Kelly, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. And welcome in, Trevo Bristol. Thank you for that follow as well. This is what I do the entire time I play VR, just pick stuff up. Suddenly stop. Oh, so you just leave him out behind, alright? Huh? I'll go get my own box, actually.
Lonely.
Hi, Bella and Samir and Nikki. Drive, bit.
MFX Harley says, I started 5H early today. My health isn't so good this past week, so I streamed in morning in case I would feel bad at night.
I'm sorry you're not feeling good. I'm not gonna get too into, I'm not gonna dig into your personal. I hope you feel better. Sucks. 5 hours early. Well, I'm happy that you were on early. And thank you again for the raid. I appreciate it. Ticket to Ka, that means my bot crashed again. And that means it connected, so what happened? Ticket to Ka. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. We know that, Jordan. That's probably why you got banned from that stream.
Tayden GTI says, wouldn't Jason Derulo's Wiggle Feet Snoop Dogg suit you as an Elixir donation animation?
If I knew how to make the custom Elixir spells, I would. I've tried 5 times and ran out of time trying to figure it out, like, the dimension.
like resizing and
Jordan
stuff.
Jordan6yt says not.
But
really.
Absolutely, go ham sandwich. But honestly, I like the way that Snoop Dogg says it better. He's so smooth. Just
MFX
a little bit.
Harley says, I actually have no idea what's wrong. I have constant headaches on some days and no meds are helping. I feel always tired and sleep a lot. I am going back home.
Have you seen a doctor? Yeah, I am. Yeah. Have you seen a doctor? I should go see a doctor. Is it migraines, maybe? What's that? What's that? You're supposed to go to the eye doctor once a year, at least. You haven't. I'm actually due. I should do for an eye exam. I'm gonna keep my mouth shut, but you should go see your primary care physician. Maybe you have like a food allergy. I'm gonna go from least to worst. But food allergies can cause migraines. That could be making you tired. Also, the headaches themselves could be what's making you tired if you're in pain. Have you been drinking enough water? Most of the time, headaches are caused by dehydration. But.
MFX Harley says, yes, I've been drinking plenty water, ma'am.
Sorry, I work in health. Light Yaga Mix, thank you so much for the two catalysts. And 12x12, thank you for the coffee. Where'd that come from? When did coffee become a thing? I never know anything. I hate when the end is in this little area. So hectic. I can't see anything.
MFX Harley says, you are like a big sister, I swear, mwaya.
But I'm younger than you, okay? I'm only 16. I swear. Gosh darn it. My aim is so bad.
Jordan6yt says, forever 16.
I'm gonna live forever. Can't wait for my next week. Oh my god, I have 1 HP. Get out of here. Osita, welcome in. Thank you so much for the follow. I love you. Doko, thank you so much for the gears times 3. Jordan, thank you for the Tapacho Slaw. Here you go. Joker killed them all. That's where he went. I thought I switched weapons. What happened? Thank you so much for the winner. Can I have a bite of your food? Cash gun times 10. Nice, Joker. That's a good one. You used all your bullets?
Where's my gun? No. No, bad touch. Bad touch. Oh my god, I just want to bite. I'll settle for scraps. Rose times 101. You're cute. You're cute.
Jordan6YT says, I am a chronic masturbator.
I know. We all know that. We saw. We've all walked in on you once or twice. Zexy, don't you fucking call me that. Oh my god, my language. Don't you call me that. Die. When are you streaming again? I've been looking for you, Zexy. Zexy.
Zexy0 says, mommy.
Ew. Friend. Ew. Yeah, we are failing, aren't we? I'm definitely failing. I've gotten, like, no kills. I'm not even in the competition anymore, guys. I'll tap out. I concede. I take back everything I said. Got your donuts in my days? Oh, really? You're just like, oh, you know what? I did what I had to do, now I'm not gonna do it anymore. Aren't you gonna play anyway now?
MRXGATOR says you can take it back.
I'm taking it back. You guys didn't hear me talk crap at all. I can't find anyone. I think Joker and Bah are just killing them all.
Glam Von Grimm says, I love you.
Glam? Yeah. I didn't do very good. Thank you for the promo, Gator. Let me see what Zexy said. You're gonna go live Wednesday or some shit? You don't know? Well, if it's Wednesday, I'm not
Jordan
a...
Jordan6YT says, Gator, you don't know what happened last night after I won.
I'm not streaming on Wednesday, so I'll definitely be available if you're live. Oh my god, Joker, what did you do? See, this is why I shouldn't be talking crap. I got 60. I got 12. I'm ashamed of myself. I hate you. I mean that in the most loving way. I hate you. But that means I love you. Let's see, when is my thingy going out? Ooh, 5 minutes. Wait, where'd it go? 8 minutes. All right, we got time for one more.
J0K3RSSD says a love-hate type thing.
I love to hate ya. Better now that sexy Zexy's here. Glam, I love that. We were looking at that GIF, actually. Available to watch you and your problem, your chronic masturbation. Thank you, I'm like a hamster for the Ace Excalibur. You guys have been spoiling me way too
Jordan
much lately.
Jordan6YT says I am a chronic masturbator.
Yeah, you too. When can we catch you on live doing your thing, Jordan? You should. You're gonna do it anyway. You're gonna be doing all that anyway. We might as well share it with the world. I'll drop by.
No, not really. I don't. But, you know, thanks for checking in on that. Is this Tool? I'm not really in the mood for this one. But yeah. Alright, Tool.
Jafunk says you didn't see the in-game ban wiggles.
No, I didn't. Yeah, but you can't ban an action for Joker. So good, though. Joker. So we have an in-game action that's banned for you specifically.
Jafunk says yes, sir.
You're only allowed to use the D13. I hope you have one in your room. Yep. Someone banned an in-game action for you. So I hope you have one in your loadout. A sector D13.
I don't
scream. That's all you. Oh man, I was hoping you'd go for it. Good one, Yvonne. Baby, don't hurt me. Look at my aim, it's so bad. Look at that. Did you just...
Jafunk says Jaker have to do it.
He's not gonna do it. He's not gonna do it. Popcorn? Ooh, can we have some? Bring enough for the class. Thank you for stopping by, Zexy. It's always good to see you. I love Zexy. Sexy Zexy. Make sure you call him Sexy Zexy.
Jordan6YT says, what is love, baby? Don't hurt me. Don't hurt no more.
Wait, no, but you're supposed to. That's the opposite of what I would say. Okay, let me stop. I'm trying to be good. I'm going to be better. Thank you, Kale, for the two roses, and thank you, Rockley69, for the two hype. I think that was it. Yeah, I'm gonna try. Thank you so much. Please hurt me. Please hurt me. Some more.
Jafunk says he don't have a big dick,
love?
He have a little longer.
Ew. What are we talking about? Size. Please hurt me some more. That is love. Man, I should be a songwriter. My lyric better. Since I'm not talking smack anymore, I'm just gonna go around and put my camos on all these vehicles. All right, let me try driving, actually. Let's see what happens. Oh, I didn't crash. Yes. Yo, ship ready for upgrade. Trap deploy. Trap deploy. Where are we going?
Stjafunk says, welcome to the new Jaker, have little dick.
Stop. Stop it. He doesn't stream. He doesn't have to listen to your... Those are my channel points, not his. He can't have the kills and my channel point request. Oh, I'm so uncomfortable. It's definitely hitting 3 hours, isn't it? Where is everyone? Oh
Oh my god, I haven't hit anything yet. Oh, this is a good day. Can't believe I'm still driving. This is amazing. Oh. What is this song? No, I missed. I tried to run you down and it didn't work. I missed completely. I tried so hard. I cannot drive. Congratulations, Lonely. You won one of my boxes. That's awesome. Which one did you win? Yay! You got a big one. Lonely. Oh, why'd you do that? I dropped the wrong gun too. You really fucked me. Where's my gun? Oh shoot, where'd it go? Why do I keep doing that? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. You drive. Let's go. Congratulations, Miss Anoka, I want a box. Woo! Lonely, I'm so happy for you. Yay. I don't see anyone. Thank you for the follow, Haroon Prince. What's going on? How come this doesn't have a scope on it? Is this the wrong gun? Yeah, this is, I dropped the wrong gun again. Jesus, peas and crackers. Gosh. I hope it's still there. I think it was the other one. I sucked so hard. Where there was a box over here. What? Where there was one that just landed there, no? Jordan, where did you get that? No fair. Congratulations, Diagram. I got in trouble for trying to upload that remote. I got yelled at. I got a warning. Because my emotes tend to be inappropriate. Yeah, I had to use it. I had to upload it as an ace emote so that I wouldn't get in trouble.
MRXGATOR says, where do I find this emote?
I can send you a link, but you can't put it in your channel stickers because they don't like it. It's not approved. I definitely got a warning. Taking too long to find people. already the objective.
MRXGATOR says never mind, it'll get banned.
Yeah, but if you have Ace, you can upload as an Ace emote. And I didn't get banned for constantly trying to upload this one. So, I think you're good. You just get a stern warning. Get a stern talking to you in a random message on Turbo. Ooh, there was somebody there. Okay, I can't find anybody. Or this one. Just a dumpling. That's how it was labeled. Well, the spanking one is actually allowed. I think it's actually quite difficult to get banned, yeah?
Jordan6YT says, wow.
That's what he said. Okay, I'm running from one end of the map to the other end of the map, and everyone's gone by the time I get there, so I don't know what to do. Just stay in one spot. Where is he? Oh my god, he's in the satellite dish, guys. Thank you for the follow, Arc One buddy. Thank you for the catalyst. Wow, that's a spicy one. That's allowed, but my little dumpling is not allowed. That doesn't seem right. Yeah, I did terrible. You guys took all the kills. All right, I'm gonna end. I might do a you now stream, actually, because I haven't done one Wednesday. I don't know what the partnership requirements are there. So. I'm gonna play a little bit more, but on you for now, you know.
J0K3RSSD says you wrecked me 0 times today.
Yeah, thanks, Captain Obvious. I'm ashamed. I even tried to hit you with a car, man. It didn't work. So we're gonna find someone to raid, guys, and I will see you guys on Monday. But I sleep on Sundays. But if
Steve
I see Hunk me in game,
you know,
PRON. Yeah, it's you now. I make a joke. Hi, mistakenly OP. How you doing? Long time. But you caught me at the end. We're gonna find someone to raid. If anyone's got any raid recommendations for Trovo or Twitch, I'd appreciate them. Let's find someone on Trovo first. Let's see.
Stefunk says, "Bye, I love you."
I love you too, guys. But stick around. We're gonna raid someone. I just don't know who yet. Let's see who's in my. Let's raid someone from the agency. How about that? Love you too. Love you too, guys. Hold on. What is this? This popped up. Hold on. How do I take a screenshot? I gotta flip this window. Oh yeah, let me get a window. See you. Thank you for playing. I don't know what this is. I have to confirm. Where's my phone? I don't know what this is. I guess I never accepted the team thing. And my phone's dead, so I can't do it now anyway. So, I don't have anyone here.
go to following, I guess. Oh, let's game as Anoka. No, Pop Tart. Let's do Pop Tart. Yeah, let's raid Pop Tart, bitches. I'm a pretty in name. Except I don't know how to spell her name.
Jeffhunk says Pink Cheeks 67.
Okay, we'll do Pink Cheeks again. Alright, we are gonna raid Pop Tart. Guys, you gotta be Pop Tart. She is hilarious. I love her. Okay, we're reading Pop Tart, chat.
R says he'll show mine later.
I wanna see. Show me. Alright, guys, please stick around for the raid. Let's go raid Pop Tart Bozy. Robo's going to. You think she's gonna ban me? What? I'm gonna talk to you later, Jordan. Alright. And let me fix this. That took forever. Matthew, tell them. Get out of here. Streamer mode. Forgot to do all this. How would she ban anybody? Alright, let's go. Thank you for the hydrate, Baja. Tell us. Alright. Ooh. Are your cheeks pink? Did my raid not go through? Following? I'm gonna try. I'm gonna look around a little bit. No, we're raiding Juzzy. We're raiding Juzzy. Oh, I should have raided him on Robo. God damn it. Let's raid Juzzy. You guys know and love him. He's playing Call of Duty Mobile. Pink Cheek. She's just scouting. I think she's doing Warfare. Let's do that. Thank you, though. Sorry. Come on. Yeah, let's all go show some love to Juzzy. With his magic fingers. Y'all really need to see his fingers. Those fingers working. Alright guys, I'll see you guys either later. I will see you guys on Monday. Alright, Facebook, YouTube, I got nothing else for ya. I don't know if did my other raid go through? I don't know. I think it did. Yeah, it definitely did. Alright, let's go. Facebook, YouTube, I got nothing for you, so maybe I'll see you guys later on you now, or maybe I guess I'll see you guys on Monday.